A tragic story out of LaRue County where a husband and wife died minutes apart. Authorities say the couple was holding hands when they were discovered underneath a car. WLKY's Steve Bergen is here to tell us what happened. Steve?
Vicki, the sheriff tells us the couple's 31-year-old son had just moved back from Arizona to care for his ailing father, and he's the one who found his parents dead last night.
It was a very surreal scene when you find a couple actually holding hands and both of them dying.
It happened behind the couple's home near Sonora. 56-year-old John Muir was working underneath his son's vehicle. He had changed the oil and was believed to be inspecting the brakes. Jim Hardesty lives next door.
Not unusual for them to work on their own cars.
Oh, no, no, no. He was always working on his own vehicles.
Hardesty says when he left his house around 2 yesterday afternoon, the hood of the car was up. Danny Muir came by a few hours later.
The son of the deceased couple came home around 7:45, 7:50, somewhere in that time frame, and discovered not one, but both of his parents were pinned and deceased.
Sheriff Merle Edlin says the vehicle fell off car ramps. Muir's 71-year-old wife, Chong, apparently attempted a rescue.
The mother was probably trying to get the vehicle off of him, had used a car jack and had reached back under the vehicle in attempts to be in contact with her husband, and the vehicle fell and crushed her.
According to the sheriff, the son told his parents he would take care of changing the oil and for them not to worry about it. Hardesty says he has lost two good friends.
Excellent people. Good neighbors, good neighbors. She was the hardest working woman that I believe I've ever seen in my life.
I think that he probably went first, and then she was trying to console him, trying to, you know, that last touch, and the vehicle fell on her.
Funeral arrangements are pending. The Muir family has had more than its share of tragedy. John and Chong had two sons, Danny and Dennis. Dennis died 13 years ago at the age of 18 in a hood surfing accident. Steve Bergen, WLKY News. Wow.